What's up, y'all? This your boy Savalas Williams, No Limit Album Reviews. I got my big homie, Main Attraction, in the building, man.
What's happening? What it do, man?
Hey, let me tell y'all something first about this big OG right here, man. This man been putting it down in the music game for a minute, man. Let me tell you. Educated brother about his people, about the community, but also about the art in the form of the music. You know what I mean? So this dude gonna give you that real Oakland. You know what I'm saying? That real organic type. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. So you got some new music coming up, man?
What's new happening? Music coming up. It's called Culture Warriors. Like he said, I'm from the town, Oakland, California, man, and I'm a life coach out here. I'm a street warrior out here. I've been doing this, walking these streets and helping these young brothers for over 20 years. So I put an album about it. You know what I mean? It's called Culture Warriors. Respectfully, I coach warriors. They be calling them at risk and cats coming out the pen after doing life. These the men that I work with. They warriors. You know what I mean? So that's what the album is about. Matter of fact, this is a little bit something right here. I do this for the boys on the block, holding it down. All my people's in their jail cell, missing the town. Black love, brown pride. If y'all tired of the setup, throw them hands high. Do this for the mamas and daddies, sisters and brothers. Everybody's been affected by the evil among us. Black love, brown pride. If y'all tired of the setup, throw them hands high. California love, that's what raised me up since your dog was a little pup. So if you drink, go on and raise your cup. And if you smoke, go on and blaze one up. Cause this here, yeah, this one's for us. And that's word to Stephon Clark. Once a dead, now a ghost in the dark. Cold part about a dude got smoked by a cop. But most be blind till it happened on they block. To they pops, to they sons, guns blazing. This is for the young dumb, but still so amazing. Started off in juvie, graduated to the pen. This is our norm, man. This is how it is. So I do it for the kids, the ones that look just like me. Show them how to look to get up out of them streets. And show them how to eat in a world full of saves without going bad. You know, a little something, y'all. Woo! You know what I mean?
Woo-hoo! Hey, that's just one. You know what I mean? Imagine the rest of the album and the project gonna be like, man.
You can find me on Main Attraction Music, all social media type of things. Main Attraction Music. You can find me. Look me up. I got some album release coming April 26th in Oakland. So look me up and hit your partner.
April 26th in Oakland. You know what I mean? And then, you got a lot of other projects in the works, so that's what's up, man. Keep pushing, man.
No doubt.
Yeah.
Everybody been affected by the evil among us. Black love, brown pride. If y'all tired of the setup, throw them hands high. California love, that's what raised me up since your dog was a little pup. So if you drink, go on and raise your cup. And if you smoke, go on and blaze one up. Cause this here, yeah, this one's for us. And that's word to Stephon Clark. Once a dad, now a ghost in the dark. Cold part about it, dude got smoked by a cop. But most be blind till it happened on they block. To they pops, to they sons, guns blazing. This is for the young, dumb, but still so amazing. Started off in juvie, graduated to the pen. This is our norm, man, this is how it is. So I do it for the kids, the ones that look just like me. Show them how to look to get up out of them streets. And show them how to eat in a world full of saves.